Welcome back to TMS. Starting off at minus one, feels more like minus five. Got light precipitation coming down, so exercise caution as you head out and hit the road waves. And right now, I don't know if I'm going to exercise too much caution because right now we're talking about our holiday beauty gift ideas with Bahar Nirmwala, our beauty expert. Welcome.
Thank you so much for having me.
Where are we going to start? You got things to look at here.
I do. I have a lot of, let's say, more luxury beauty items, which is always nice during the holidays. You want to treat someone in your life, and treating someone from a young age as well as to an older age, both boys and girls as well. That's what we're talking about.
Boys and girls, important.
Definitely. So we're going to start with Clarisonic. Now, if you don't know, Clarisonic actually opened up their first counter at the Hudson's Bay on Queen Street very recently. So they are stocked full of every single model of Clarisonic, and they also have a ton of education. So this is something I wanted to debunk a little bit. I've heard from people that they think Clarisonics are either a microdermabrasion brush or a rotating spinning head brush, and they wonder why is the price so different from some of the other competitors on the market. So when it comes to the Clarisonic, what this does is it's a sonic patented technology, and it's actually an oscillating head. Okay. So it moves back and forth. I'm going to show you on the back of your hand versus something that spins continually. If something spins continually, just like a car tire, it's actually going to be ripping apart the fibers in your skin, which is the exact opposite of what we want to do. So what this does is it's pretty gentle, and it's moving back and forth, kind of like this. It moves 300 movements per second to actually massage the skin and lift out. Exactly. It's more of a massage versus something that's, if something spun, it would exfoliate
and
because it's ripping the top off. That's correct.
There isn't
That's right. What we're doing is we're gently massaging the skin to lift the impurities out. So this is a skin cleansing brush. That's the idea of what it is. And it cleanses your skin 6 times better than with manual cleansing.
For your face only or for your body?
You can use it all over your body as well. There are different brush heads that they come with as well for either replacement purposes after 3 months or if you want to, you can take the sucker into the shower with you by removing the head and using it all over your body, especially on your neck and your décolleté, which may not get as much attention, let's say, as your face naturally does, but they're just as important because the skin is just as thin and needs just as much care.
What's the price point?
So we're looking at different price points. They start at about $139 and then they'll work their way up from there. So you can go with, let's say, we have the Plus here and it has this beautiful red color if you wanted to get a whole bunch of different shades. We have the Aria over here as well. Great for guys. We brought a black one because skincare is just as important for guys.
Absolutely.
Very important. And really cool thing, I wanted to move on to the Clarisonic Opal is because I think a lot of guys, they're getting savvy about their skincare, but what's the first place on a face that you would notice age tends to be the eye area, right? Either crow's feet or bags underneath the eyes. And this is meant specifically for applying an under eye serum. And it's this tiny little silicone nub. You can actually feel it. It's a little bit rubbery. Really soft. And it moves at 7,500 micromassages per minute. 30 seconds per eye. You just add a tiny bit of the serum onto this and it massages that area for you. And it helps to penetrate that serum into the eye area and de-puff the eye.
So right under the eye, that area that's either dark or puffy, you can just apply that.
And it's so gentle because none of us are, I'm lazy, I'm guilty of it as well, that I'm definitely going to be really quick in the morning. I'm not going to do that gentle tapping motion. That mimics that gentle tapping motion. So post-alcohol filled parties and, you know, fried laden foods. Exactly. If it does happen, that's what your savior is in the morning.
Okay, that's really neat.
So really, really wonderful.
Nice. I like that. Okay, what else do you have?
We have some stuff from YSL as well. So we have the blush. I know. It's
that's
a luxury.
It makes
you feel good. So this is the blush palette. It's supposed to mimic a night in Paris. So this is like chic. It's minimalistic, but it's really romantic. Like pink in general, you're wearing it. It's romantic. It makes you feel girly. We also have their new... That's right. It's a happy color. Yeah. So there are their new nail lacquers as well. And these are all inspired by Yves Saint Laurent's home in Marrakesh, Morocco. So the colors are all spicy. Like the gardens around his home there. We have the Touche Éclat, the iconic Touche Éclat. Little myth debunk here as well. People think it's a concealer. It's actually a highlighting pen. You're supposed to use it, as a highlighter. So my favorite place to use it, along the Cupid's bow, as well as right underneath the lip. And it kind of, it gives you that big lip look without having injections or lip plumpers or anything like that.
Now, you know I have to touch everything.
Of course you do.
So let me just see this. Okay, so we're talking Yves Saint Laurent. So, of course, it's going to be a little bit more.
Yes, right? Absolutely. This is luxury. Again, price point, you're looking at a higher price point. But these are, they're going to last you. Right. You're not going to be using them as much as well. That's the thing. There's longevity in these products. If we were to move on to Opium, another YSL icon, they're probably their most iconic fragrance. And I am a perfume fiend. But one of my things about iconic fragrances, let's say some of the other big names, they're a bit too heavy for me. I love them. But wearing them, I feel like I'm an... Exactly, more mature. Exactly, it's a bit much. This is, I wear this every day. I have never gotten so many compliments from the boy of, you smell so nice today. It's just, it's really, really nice. Ooh, go ahead, spray.
Carla, I want to get it, I want to just get a whiff of that. Let me grab this. Okay.
It's soft, it's subtle, but it's long-lasting, and it really is, it's a signature scent.
Long-lasting, so you don't need that much.
That's right, one or two spritz, you're good for the day.
Great high-end
stuff. Then we have some Giorgio Armani stuff, very nice.
And the beautiful, bright, festive red.
Absolutely.
That's
it's perfect
so much
for the
fun.
Holidays. So this is the Eccentrico Star Palette. It's supposed to mimic shattered glass. It has a layer of highlighting. I'm going to show you. It's actually one layer of shimmer on top. And if you begin to... Yeah, once the holidays are done and you've finished using all of your shimmer, you actually have a beautiful blush palette. So this you can apply to your eye area. You can apply it to your... Here we go. You can apply it to the top of your cheekbones just for a little bit of shimmer and shine.
Just a touch. Like you said, you don't need that much and then you're good to go.
Absolutely. And by the time the shimmer is gone, you have a perfect palette for the rest of the year.
Oh, you're always bringing us such great ideas.
That's what I'm here for.
Holiday beauty gift ideas, courtesy of Bahar Nirmwala, our beauty expert. Thanks for dropping by.
Thank you so much.
Happy holidays to you.
Too.
The Morning Show will be right back.